So I realize it's time to go to war with these assholes.